Lackawanna River. That's a good, real good brown trout here. Love the way these things float. Using the blue wing olive nymph. It's not expecting that, but there's a midge hatch going on, and they're like a white color. So it's the closest thing I had to that. Literally the first cast. Bang. It's using 7X tippet because this water, you know, is fairly low. I think it's in the 214 range. Got a new net today. Figured I'd come out and try and test this out. So freaking lively.
walking across river.